to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing the ultimate nugget challenge by AO Trav. Today I'll be eating a total of 56 nuggets in 10 minutes, and the catch is that I have to eat in some sauce. So I think I could do it because one, I'm hungry, two, I like sauce, I like barbecue sauce, and I like Chick-fil-A, so I think I got this in the bag. So yeah, 56 nuggets in 10 minutes. Let me go ahead and put a straw on my drink. It's not that hard. Put that in there. And then I'm just gonna dump out my nuggets and we can get it going. I have a total of 3 barbecue sauces. I feel like it's gonna be easy. And for my drink, I have a sweet Arnold Palmer, which is just sweet lemonade, and sweet tea, which is the bee's knees. I also have one ranch just in case I don't have enough sauce. We'll see how it goes. We shall see. Go ahead and dump it out. I also had honey mustard, but I don't like mixing my sauces. I kind of get nauseous. I'm weird like that. So I was like, nah, B. I'm just gonna do some regular barbecue sauce. You can't lose with that, right? I ate one, so I feel bad, but you know, I don't know. I don't know what to tell you. I'm hungry. I kind of want it to be like a little tower, but that ain't gonna happen, which is fine with me. Bless this food in Jesus' name I pray. Amen. All right, I'm gonna put my little timer on. Here we go. Stop. Okay. is definitely harder than it looks. I'm halfway through. All right, guys, so I'm finished eating. I cannot eat anymore. I'm almost done with the sauce anyway. So, excuse me. It was a nice challenge, but I thought I had it in the bag, but I guess not. But it's okay, look. I feel like I did a pretty good job. I don't know if you can see that. Look how little that is, that little mountain. All right, guys, so that is it. If you like this challenge, guys, don't forget to like and subscribe, and I will see you in my next one, okay? All right, bye, guys.